Hey guys and ghouls, this is Ghouls1324 here, and today I'm going to be doing a review on Lagoona Blues Fashion Pack, or the new Monster High Fashion Pack. And it is for Lagoona, as you see clearly. So as you see, I did take it out of the box. I'm going to review the box, and then I'll review it all. I'll do some talking, and I'll show you the glasses on the doll. And it makes it eyes a great big. So as you see, it says Lagoona Blue, Java Sea Monster, and a Seahorse. Then we have Lagoona and the Monster High symbol. It says Monster High going down the side. And then here we have Monster High. Be yourself, be unique, and be a monster. It says Lagoona Blue, Java Sea Monster. And there she is with her funky glasses on. I just love the glasses. Emma says, it is not a stretch to look my best. And down here you have Abby, Operetta, and Claudine. I'm looking forward to getting an Operetta one because I'm getting an extra Operetta roller maze, I think. It all depends how much I get for my allowance this week. So I'll be rooting on eBay. So, yeah. Then we have Claudine. Not too fussy about Claudine's, but she is pretty. And Abby's, the original Abby is really like a lot of money. Well, actually, so was Operetta Roller Maze. So I had to use one of my repeat dolls for Lagoona. So, and I didn't put it on the original because the original, as you see, I do not have a repeat of the original. And this Lagoona is very, very rare. So as you see, her hood is attached to her head and her hood would never go back on like that again. So I didn't take that off her. So, the reason why I didn't, because you know I am obsessed with my hair. I brush it twice a day, so we're going to get to the fashion part now. And yes, I did put the cup of meat apron on there. So, here we have Lagoona. I left her earrings in. Don't hate, okay? So, we have, like, blue, and we have, like, bubbles and stuff. And I left a necklace on. like, black fishnet. Not going to review that. Under this, we have her belt, and it's pink with, like, beads on it. Then we have some more black fishnet, some more blue with white bubbles. And then over here, we have some white outerwing and some more, pink. What am I saying? And pink up here. Then her shoes are, like, black, blue, and pink. Okay. So now, I'm going to show you what she comes with. She comes with this, like, drink. It has, like, a crazy straw. And it's green. Looks like a slush of type. Then her bag. I find this looks kind of hippie. Like, 70s or 80s, you know? And her glasses are pink and they have, like, little bubbly things in it. Yeah. So I'm going to show you her with her glasses on. So I've got to put this down. So just skip ahead if you want to. Here she is. Her eyes are huge. Like, so huge. As you see in there. I showed my mom and she got a total kick out of it. Okay. And she's gonna listen to it. So, thanks for watching my review on the new Monster High Lagoona Blue Fashion Pack. So, please comment, rate, subscribe, and thumbs up. And some of you might have been wondering why was there another girl in my videos. It's because that she's my friend and we both own the account. It's just that I do most of the videos because whenever I'm over her house, we kind of forget to do them. So, we'll do some more though over her house on her dolls. So, yeah. Oh, just want me to review the coffee bean apron, I'll do. We have the coffee bean symbol, and it's black all around. So, I'm going to say it again. Please comment, rate, subscribe, and thumbs up to our account. Okay, so see ya. Have a good day.